Hello, it's Monday the 22nd of July 2013 and I'm Martin Smith, financial analyst at UFXMarkets Trading Support Center with your daily trading outlook. U.S. major indices finished mixed on Friday's session on hopes the U.S. monetary policy will remain accommodative for the long term despite disappointing earnings from Google and Microsoft. The S&P 500 gained by 0.16%, the NASDAQ fell by 0.66%, while the Dow declined by 0.03%. In addition, Microsoft crashed by 11.40% to close at $31.40 a share. The US dollar traded mixed against most of the major currencies as markets digested the Federal Reserve congressional testimony this week, which said that it's too early to decide on timing for tapering bond purchases. In addition, disappointing earnings from the tech giants pushed investors back to the safe haven of the greenback. Today, existing home sales are expected at 5.27 million versus 5.18 million previously. Gold rose by 0.88% to close at $1,295 an ounce as investors increased their long bets in the precious metal. Crude oil gained by 0.40% to close at $108.20 a barrel. The euro gained against the US dollar after German PPI came out better than expected at 0.0% versus minus 0.20% expected, and Spanish HPI at minus 2.40%. In addition, the euro dollar is keeping the positive momentum affected by Fed Chairman Bernanke's testimony on Thursday. On the daily chart, we see strong resistance at 131.75. Should the euro dollar cross this level, it could jump towards 132.50. However, should the pair break 131.30, it might fall to the next support level at 137. No major economic data is expected today. The pound rose against the US dollar for the fourth day in a row, despite worse than expected public sector net borrowing. It came out at 10.20 billion versus 9.40 billion. Technically, and according to the 8-hour chart, strong resistance is at 152.80, which is also the 50% Fibonacci retracement level. Holding above this level could lead the cable to the next Fibonacci level at 154. No major economic data is expected today. Finally, the Canadian dollar. This strengthened versus the US dollar after core CPI came out as expected at minus 0.20% and CPI worse at 0.0% versus 0.20% prior. According to the 4-hour chart, the US dollar CAD is moving in a range between support at 103.40 to resistance at 104.40. Breaking below 103.40 could lead the pair back to 102 areas. However, breaching above 104.40 could push the pair towards 105.50. No major economic data is expected today. Well, that's it for today. We hope you'll join us again tomorrow morning as we continue to bring you the latest market news. Until then, be sure to log in to ufxmarkets.com for all your trading needs and where your personal account manager is ready to answer all your questions. From all of us here at UFX Markets Trading Support Center, we wish you a successful trading day.